Hello. Okay. People, this is the first time in like a really long time that I feel like I have myself together. Like makeup, hair, outfit together. 'Cause I feel like most of this whole summer, like I didn't really wear a lot of makeup. And my outfits were very like, I'll just wear this. Like, just thrown on. Mostly because, like, well, part of the reason, because it's so hot. Feel me? Am I covering? Sorry, I think I was covering the microphone. But, on my iPhone. But, part of the reason why is because it's so hot. I don't feel like dealing with, like uncomfortable. I don't know. You just feel me? Like I'm just like it's I just feel like I just blame it. Everything is just too hot, so I'm just gonna put minimal amount of effort into what I look like and that's cool. But like that doesn't feel like me, you feel me? Like I don't really it didn't really feel like me. Like it feels like me, but like that's not my, you know? Do you understand what I'm saying? So anyways, so I wanted to show you my outfit, but first, I'm gonna be in this good lighting so you see my makeup. I mean, hello. Yeah, I'm pretty sure you need a new foundation because it's a whole story, but basically, I just feel like I need a new foundation, okay? Because this is not. I'm wearing like a powder, just a powder foundation right now, and I'm running out of it, so. But yeah. Stop! Yeah. Oh, I guess the main thing is what's on my lips is the Jeffree Star Cosmetics Velour Liquid Lipstick in Rich Blood. Yes. And my hair, I just did into this side braid. Because, honestly, I just think side braids are just so easy. And I've been doing side braids for a long time. Well, before I cut my hair really short. I was doing them a lot. And then I cut my hair really short. And then I bleached it. And it took forever to grow. So finally, I'm doing side braid again. And then when I wear side braid to go teach, the kids are always like, "Why do you have an Elsa braid on?" They call it Elsa braid because it's just a side braid, but whatever. Anyways, so I'm gonna show you my outfit, okay? Oh, cool. What a terrible lighting change. Yeah, that's my room, girl. Okay, again, apologize for the mess, but like, what do you even expect from me? Girl, you know what? Let me put this right here better so you can see the whole outfit. Okay, and cool. God. Anyways, you see my whole outfit? Can you see my whole outfit? Okay, so first of all, actually, oh my God, this top I got from ModCloth years ago. And it's like very sheer, so I have this like sports bra tank underneath, you know? So it covers it up, and it's a bra, lazy person bra, which is me because I hate wearing bras and I'm lazy. So yeah, so this top is from ModCloth. Just really like this collar. Okay, and then these shorts. Oh my gosh, look how freaking cute, you guys. They are bees. They're bees. All my freaking shorts. Okay, these are also from ModCloth. And I just got them in the mail. And I'm so obsessed with them. Ever since I saw them on the ModCloth website, I was like, oh, I need them. But like, you feel me? Like, I'm always like caught between, I want it, I want it. But like, I literally have no money. So like, what? So it's a whole story. But basically, they finally went on sale. And then also ModCloth sent me a coupon code because, like, this is my thing. Okay, this is a whole story. But basically, they sent me a coupon code because I had stuff in my shopping cart, but, like, it was just sitting in there because that's what I do. I bet you a lot of people do this. You know, you just go, you browse online, and you, like, fill up your shopping cart of all the stuff you want, but you don't buy it because, like, you know, you're probably, like, really smart, and you're like, lol, I should be saving my money, not spending it. So, anyways, so ModCloth, like, knew that I had stuff in my bag for a long time because it kept on emailing me saying, hey, you forgot stuff in your shopping basket. And I was like, lol, I didn't forget it. I just have no money. So finally, they sent me a coupon code. I think it was 10% or 20% off. I don't even know. So then I finally just bought these shorts because they were on sale. I think they were honestly almost like, they're probably like 40% off plus like 10 or 20% coupon code. So I finally just got them. But they're so freaking cute and they're high-waisted. They have pockets and they're just so cute. Oh my God, I'm so obsessed. Okay, and the brand is actually Voodoo Vixen. So if you want to try to find them anywhere else, if not, I'll link it down below because I'm pretty sure ModCloth still has them in stock and they're on sale. So you should get them, girl. Just a heads up though, I got a size medium and this material doesn't stretch. And usually I'm like between like a small and a medium. So if you're like between that, you should just get a medium, you feel me? Cause the fabric doesn't stretch, but it fits comfortably, you know? So that's good. Anyways, and then my shoesies, and my socks. Okay, my socks I got from American Apparel like a million years ago, and then my shoesies I got from Pinup Girl Clothing. So that is my outfit. I'm just so obsessed with my outfit. It's so cute. It's so cute, right? I'm just really obsessed. Okay. And yeah, I'm not really exactly sure what I'm gonna do today. I kind of have an idea. I mean, I'm pretty sure I'm gonna go swing dancing because it is Saturday. And I look really cute, so. But I might go to Whole Foods. I might go to Trader Joe's. I don't really know. And then I might go to Ulta to look for a new foundation. So I don't really know. It's all up in the air. But anyways, that's my whole outfit. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys in my next video. Later, haters.